control after Ronda Rousey was arrested and taken out of the arena.
Yeah, she's arrested, and obviously she's suspended because she roughed up a referee at SummerSlam. She wants that lifted. Instead, she's in jail in Canada.
The following is a first-round match of the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship Tournament. Introducing first, the team of Sonya Deville and Natalya.
Natalya, of course, from right here in Canada, Calgary, in the western part of the state, teaming with Sonya Deville tonight. A formidable tag team as they look to advance in the Women's Tag Team Championship Tournament.
Western part of the country.
What did I say?
Western part of the state.
Oh, I stand corrected. Well, I'm upset. At least I'm not Googling French terms on my phone to be able to speak like that here tonight.
Okay, I don't know if you... I see some heads turning in the back, and I'm among the most observant humans of all time. Look who's here, Cole!
Oh, no.
Hey! I'm gonna see you! Hey! Hey, guys!
That is a Bayley, Dakota Kai, and Io Sky.
I saw a little commotion in the back by the tatted sleeveless guy. I think we got some superstars coming out.
Try to explain why they're here in a moment.
What is this here, Cole?
And their opponents, Gigi Dolan and JC Jane, Toxic.
You know, earlier today, Shawn Michaels posted a video on social media announcing that due to injury, Gigi Dolan and JC Jane will be replacing Nikita Lyons and Zoe Stark as the NXT representatives in this tournament. Let's take a very closer look now at Toxic Attraction.
JC Jane, Gigi Dolan.
Women want to be us, and men want to be with us.
Two women who kick ass in the ring and break hearts outside of it.
Toxic Attraction lives that rock star life, seductive, sadistic, and successful.
Former NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
We are Toxic Attraction.
Well, I'm sorry, Bayley out here behind me's got me all tongue-tied. All
yeah, I like that Bayley's here. Good to see you back on
Smack. Hey, Michael!
Hey, Bayley.
Hey,
Bayley, how you doing?
Awesome.
Good to see you back.
Ding dong!
How the heck?
This is going to be fun.
Why are you over there?
Well, nonetheless, the winner of this matchup tonight, next week, will have a semifinals matchup against Raquel Rodriguez and Aaliyah, who won last week. Meanwhile, Dakota and Io, who are back here with Bayley, they face Alexa Bliss and Asuka in a semifinal matchup on Raw Monday night. Nice to see you again.
Oh, I mean, Toxic Attraction's making their debut here in WWE. This is a monumental occasion against Canadian Natalya.
And this is Gigi Dolan starting things off with Toxic Attraction. Meanwhile, Natalya rolling up Dolan in a kickout. Dolan almost got caught by the veteran Natalya.
Natalya just stared down Bayley there.
And a tag made, and here comes Sonya Deville. You know, Toxic Attraction, meanwhile, Deville... And a kick out at one. Toxic Attraction is led by Mandy Rose, the NXT Women's Champion, who's closing in on 300 days at champ. Remember Sonya Deville and Mandy with quite a rivalry a couple of years ago.
And also, you got to remember the women's tag team titles are defended on every brand that WWE has.
And Sonya up over the top, and there's Dolan with a leapfrog of her own. Oh, and what a spear by Sonya. Jackknife cover isn't enough to advance, and a kick out by Gigi Dolan.
Bayley and squad made their momentous return at SummerSlam. Great to see him back on SmackDown, I must say.
And Dolan looking to take Sonya Deville down, but the veterans here of Deville and Natalya have been dominating thus far. Oh, and a right hand by Deville. Again, you know, Bayley, been talking about having issues with many of the veterans that have been around for a long time as JC Jane comes in off the tag.
That's big knee to the
cover
mouth.
By Jane. Is it enough to advance? And a kick out by Deville.
Who do you think? What's her name?
JC Jane.
Thank you. Bayley knows more than I do.
Are you guys scouting the Toxic Attraction, perhaps?
We're scouting them.
Are you scared? Cole said you're scared.
No, we're not scared.
I didn't quite say that, Pat, but nonetheless, Bayley saying a bit earlier this week that Natalya is one of the problems in the women's division. The core problem. Over the fact that the women's division has not advanced in Bayley's mind. Also, Bayley blames Sonya, who says when she was an executive in the WWE, didn't do, anything for the women's division to advance it. And JC Jane, very impressive.
Well, this match has made the...
Oh, what a kick by Dolan. And Natalya sent into the steps in Toxic Attraction. In control. Can they advance in the Women's Tag Team Championship Tournament?
Hey, they're not
too bad, but not. Get it. And Jane now looking to tag Deville, and Deville trying to fight out of this situation. And she does. Can she make a tag to Natalya?
Canada cheering for Sonya.
Sonya almost there. A fingertip away from Natalya.
Well, the Canadian hero get tagged in. Sonya making a tag.
Makes the tag, and here comes Natalya.
Shot out of a cannon.
The self-proclaimed boat best of all time with a side Russian leg sweep to Jane.
About to put on a clinic.
And a suplex by Natalya.
Welcome to SmackDown. I'm Natalya. I'm a member of the last graduating class from the Heart Dungeon right here in Canada.
Oh, and Jane catches Natalya with an elbow to the mouth. Natalya, oh, what a German throw. And Natalya dragging JC Jane to the center. We could have shades in 97 here in Montreal, looking for the sharpshooter.
I'm not sure that was the most popular day in Canadian wrestling history.
Blow right to the back of the neck, and GG Dolan now legal off the tag, and a super kick to the face, and Toxic Attraction dominating right now. Dolan with a clothesline takes out Natalya, a cover to advance in the tournament. A near fall as Deville breaks things up.
Sonya's gonna love the sound of applause when she does something good.
Now GG sent out of the ring, and JC Jane with a right hand, and Deville sent out of the ring as well.
Both members of Toxic Attraction outside. Oh, Sonya with a quick right.
Deville fighting back.
Shoot fighter.
And now Deville sent right into the barricade in front of Bayley, Dakota, and Io.
Maybe you should stick to being a GM.
Bayley laughing.
You're done in the ring. You're priceless, class. You're priceless.
Bayley's rude.
And Jane with a kick dropping Deville.
With a kiss.
Meanwhile, Dolan from behind, rolling up Natalya. Shoulders down and a kick out by Natalya at two. Dolan tried to steal one off the distraction.
Sonya down for the count out here.
Oh! Shades of her father, the late, great Jim Danville Neidhart. The discus clothesline from Natalya. And Natalya now rolling. Dolan fighting back with an elbow of her own. Tag made, JC Jane's legal. I'm not sure Natalya realized the tag was made, Pat.
Incredibly cheeky move, clever
Natalya
move.
Natalya looking for the sharpshooter. Turning Gigi over, but she's not the legal woman in the matchup. JC Jane is.
Oh,
Natalya. And Toxic Attraction advances. Natalya is shocked. Dolan and Jane with the victory tonight. They advance to the semifinals next week here on Friday Night SmackDown, where they will take on Raquel Rodriguez.